Gunung Bernoun 文龙山是马来西亚半岛排名第十位最高的山，但是它的攀登难度却是数一数二的难。这座山有两条路径可以进入，第一条路径是最多人走的，也就是从拉达布伦布绕白叶山瀑布路线进入。这条路线最多人走的，因为它比较短，大约25公里，但不意味着这条路线比较容易走，因为这条路线没有水源，所以必须背着很重的水从山脚去到山顶再回来。Camp Digus 虽然在雨季的时候会有水，但是也是死水，不会动的，干季的时候更是没有水源，所以偶尔会听到有人因为没有水喝而被逼放弃回头，或者听过别人被逼喝猪笼草里面的水。这条路径也有超过20多个假顶，不只是折磨体力，还让人不断的上山然后又下山的，最重要还是心灵上的折磨啊。然而这条路线在2020年的时候，一场大山洪把路口的路线给掩埋了，富尔百货要进入也不行了，所以近期内这条路线已经没人走了。第二条路线是从乌鲁彻嘎上山，也是比较长的路线，大概42公里。虽然说这条路线每个营地都有水源，但事实可能不是你所想象的。其实这条路线真正的最后水源在第一天的半山布吉达玛就已经结束了。后面每一个营地的水源其实都是雨水来的，因为他们事先在营地上都装好了大水桶，然后下雨时就会把雨水装起来，所以水源肯定不会比溪水河水来的干净。而且水源有限，如果遇到干季或者近期有很多人来这里用水源，也会发生水源不足的情况，所以当时的我们都很节省水源，更不用说拿来洗澡了。这条路线有几个特色可以观看，首先就是文龙山古弄本弄特产的超大虫，也就是 Giant Worm， 这里在别的山几乎是看不到的，就算是在这里也很难看到这个超大的蚯蚓，所以看到这条大蚯蚓真的是很幸运。这条蚯蚓比普通的蚯蚓长上好几百倍，真的很独特。而最高营地本马丹安印更是观看云海、日出、日落、云顶、大汉山等最佳营地，只是在这里睡觉真的很冷，而且很大风，所以才有本马丹安印的称呼吧。还有，这里的过河情节可以和大汉山相比，河水水流都很急窜，负重大背包过急流绝对是大挑战。当然不会忘记接近山底超美丽的苔藓森林 Mossy Forest 和一大片大大的猪笼草森林，还有最后一天最美的大瀑布拉丹布将可以参观，还有半山拥有历史古迹的大石头，据说以前很多共产党在这里居住，然后刻下永不磨灭的历史文集在这里。当然马来西亚山的特产水质自然是少不了的，在这里是超多的。这一次我们把这一条路线做个简介，用最短的时间把这条路径的过程风景全部讲解给你听。We'll be right back.
cold eyes, staring right back at me, but they won't see me cry. This fight wasn't made for everybody.
Thinking, but it's thinking, right? Thinking, don't want both away. Call me by another name, but I life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days.
Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, hope to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezes till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and have better days. I could walk, see, hear, I should celebrate. Think I could change my mind, maybe elevate.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. Cause all I want, and I pray, I believe in the better days.
Kinda stuck between a rock and a hard place. Do I work hard or live at my pace? You're only young once, yeah that's all great. But I also want a future where I'm okay. Living life is doing lots of cocaine. Wait no, it's living with no shame. Wait no, it's sleeping in on Sundays. I guess it's different for each of us and that's okay. Well I just wanna be happy. How to get there? Glad that you asked me. I think it's different for everyone. Some of us need work, others need fun. Some of us need purpose to overcome. But try to do what you love when it's said and done. Cause there's so many differences in each of us. Trust your gut, it can show you what.
Yeah, make all the demons quiet. Yeah, we were built to thrive. Yeah, I think that we've all had enough.
What keeps you up at night? Yeah, make all the demons quiet. Yeah, we were built to thrive. Yeah.